When love beckons to you, follow him. Though his ways are hard and steep. And when he speaks to you, believe in him. Say, God is in my heart, but rather I am in the heart of God.